Before proceeding for the analysis of continuous beam, we will revise one point of the fixed beam. Now suppose this is the fixed beam is there. Okay, this is the fixed beam. So analysis of fixed beam shown in figure using strain energy method. So we have to analyze this particular beam, fixed beam, using the strain energy method. Then how many redundants to be selected? How many redundants to be selected? So what is the question? Suppose this is the fixed beam is there, both ends of a beams are fixed, and we have to analyze this beam using the strain energy method, using the strain energy method, Castellanos second theorem or theorem of least work. Then how many redundants we have to select? Now using the strain energy method, there are 4 to 5 steps you have to follow. Step number one was find out the DSI. Step number two was select the redundant reaction which is equal to the DSI. Third, prepare the table format, divide that particular beam in number of small segment. That will be segment or portion, origin, limit, bending moment at distance x, then by m by dabba r. And at the last, apply the Castellanos second theorem. Now tell me, if this is the MCQ, will be there in your examination, what should be the answer?
4.
Redundants. Read the MCQ carefully. How many redundants to be selected in the analysis? Yes, anyone?
2, sir.
2. Correct. Total reactions are 4. Okay. Yes, 2. Correct. Very good. DSI चा फॉर्मुला काय आहे? फर्स्ट स्टेप आहे DSI फाइंड आउट करायचं आहे युजिंग द थेरॉटिकल कॅल्क्युलेशन. पण तुम्हाला एक्झाम मध्ये तसं विचारणार नाही, ते इन बिटवीन स्टेप विचारणार एक्झाम मध्ये. DSI इज इक्वल टू आर मायनस 3, बट हियर निग्लेक्टिंग द एक्सेल डिफॉर्मेशन, वी नो दॅट रिएक्शन आर 4, वी आर निग्लेक्टिंग द हॉरिझॉन्टल रिएक्शन, दॅट विल बी 4 मायनस 2, इक्वेशन आर ऑल्सो 2, वी आर निग्लेक्टिंग द समेशन एफ एक्स इक्वल टू 0. सो द DSI इज इक्वल टू 2. DSI is equal to 2. Now, when we have to select the redundant, so that number of redundants, it is always equal to the value of DSI. Now here DSI is 2. So the number of redundants we have to select, that will be 2. Now we are having moment, it is unknown. Here it is reaction RA is unknown. Here it is reaction RB is unknown. And the moment is unknown. Means out of that 4, we have to select any 2 reactions. The 4 reaction ahet. Don moment, don vertical reaction. Out of that 4, we have to select any 2 as the redundant. Okay. Ya type che MCQs itil exam madhe. Now we will discuss about the continuous beam. Now what is continuous beam? Yes, what is continuous beam? Yes, a beam which is supported on more than 2 supports. Any beam which is supported on more than 2 supports. Now, whenever the supports are more than 2, it may be greater than 3, we can say. 3 or greater than 3, in that case, beam will be continuous. Now, this is the beam. It is having the, we can say, continuous beam. Now, if there are 3 supports, support 1, we can say support 2, support 3. Now, 3 support continuous beam, in that case, how many spans will be there? Span kiti astil tyamadhye?
2.
Yes, 2 spans. Eka sangtoy, because in examination, what they will give? A continuous beam with 2 span. Continuous beam with 2 span having end support as a simple, then find out the DSI, then find out the DKI. So DSI, DKI they will ask from the continuous beam, but direct beam they are not. So what they will ask? They will ask a continuous beam with or 3 span continuous beam. 3 span continuous beam. 3 span continuous beam with all supports as a simple. All supports as a simple, then find out the DSI. We will discuss in the MCQ. Now tell me, if there are 3 span continuous beam, if there is a 3 span continuous beam, then how many number of supports will be there for 3 span continuous beam?
4.
four supports. Yes. Okay, that is the logic. Suppose there are three supports, don't span a steel. If there are three span, there will be four supports like this. If I can extend this particular beam somewhere here, so this is the three span, but support will be four. Support will be four. हे व्यवस्थित समजून घ्यायचं आहे. Now, based on our knowledge of DSI, so for this continuous beam, what is the value of DSI? Exam मध्ये डायरेक्ट असं विचारणार नाहीत, काय विचारतील ते? Two span continuous beam having all support as a simple, what is DSI? What is DSI? काय असेल मग? What is DSI for this particular beam? कोण सांगेल? Options are same. 1, 2, 3, 4.
What, sir? Question repeat.
What is the DSI for this continuous beam? DSI value. Degree of static indeterminacy for this continuous beam is 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes. Options are 1, 2, 3, 4.
Sir, 3.
3. Okay. First answer is 3. Okay. Anyone else? DSI, not reaction. DSI. Degree of static indeterminacy. So formula of DSI that we know, that is R minus 3. Kontai bhi masuda DSI is equal to R minus 3. Now what is DSI then? If this is the formula. Vichar kara.
Zero,
total 3 minus 0. Okay, second answer is 0. Again, anyone else? Try kara. Formula hai R minus 3. Ha beam hai.
Two.
Yes, 2. Okay, third answer is 2. Vichar kara, thoda vichar kara. Anyone? Aniket? Now see here, reactions are what? Vertical reactions, isn't it? All the reactions, all the supports are simple. So the reactions are vertical reaction. So this will be first reaction, this will be second, and this will be third. So no doubt R will be 3. R will be 3. But what about the equations of equilibrium? So though we are having three equations, summation Fx, summation Fi, and summation of movement, but out of that three equations, so whether we are using that summation Fx equal to 0 here. So as all the reactions are vertical, no any axial force or the horizontal force is acting, so that summation Fx equal to 0 is of no use here. Summation Fx equal to 0 is of no use. Means the available equations will be what? 2. So reactions are 3 and the equations are 2. And that two equations are summation Fy equal to 0 and summation of moment at any point equal to 0. So the DSI will be 1. DSI is 1 for two span continuous beam. All supports are simple. DSI is 1. Current end kayat baga, all ends are simple. Reactions are vertical. So as reactions are vertical, so we don't need that summation Fx equal to 0. Summation Fx equal to 0 is significance nahi. So that we have to neglect. So the equations of equilibrium will be 2. Summation Fy and summation of moment. So 3 minus 2, 1. So DSI is 1. And exam madhe hech vichartat mostly. So R minus 3, but here 3 will be changing to 2. Okay. Summation Fi and summation of moment, neglecting the axial deformation. Okay. Now, if this is the continuous beam, so what about your observation for the bending moment? So what is the bending moment at support A? Bending moment, simple support.
At support is 0.
Very good. At support is 0. This is the simple support and end support as good as our hinge support. So we know that bending moment at end hinge support is 0. Similarly, at support C also, bending moment will be 0. Bending moment will be 0. Now tell me, What is your observation or what is your comment for the bending moment at support B? Bending moment at support B. Whether it will be zero or it is not equal to zero.
Maximum, no? Send.
Yes. So equal to zero. Equal to zero. No. So kai point lakshat thevaycha aahe? In case of continuous beam. In case of continuous beam, so for intermediate support, for an intermediate support, support moment will do exist. It is not equal to zero. So when that bending moment will be zero, if the support is hinge one, roller one, or the simple one, and that support is the end support, hinge kiwa roller paije ani end support paije, then bending moment will be zero. Then bending moment will be zero. Now due to this loading condition. Due to this loading condition, so the support moment will do exist. Now this support B, it is called as the intermediate support. Support B ka aaya hai ha? Intermediate hai. It is the intermediate support. Now intermediate support, at intermediate support, bending moment is always not equal to zero. Bending moment will do exist there. Okay, due to the continuous beam at intermediate support, bending moment will do exist, and that bending moment we have to find. That bending moment we have to find out. In case of analysis of continuous beam, what is our main objective? So our main objective to get the all the reactions at the support, and secondly, find out the support moment. Find out the support moment. Our main objective in the analysis of the continuous beam, find out the support moment. Now we know that if the support is end support. And simple like this, A and C, bending moment is directly zero. Okay, so for intermediate support, due to the continuity of that beam at intermediate support, bending moment will do exist, and that we have to find out. There are various methods that we have to study. So here we have to study the strain energy method. Unit number 3, 4, we have to study the slope deflection method, moment distribution method, and the matrix method. So there are n number of methods that we have to use for the analysis of continuous beam. Now, so if I replace support C, simple support, by fixed support. Now tell me where bending moment we have to calculate, or at which point bending moment is not equal to zero. Inta kaya sel magata? Yes, this is
fixed. R C la pan zero.
R C la. Zero nasil.
Point C also not equal to zero.
Yes.
It is a moment.
Yes, correct. Ha simple ahe. End support ahe. Bending moment will be zero straight away. Continuous beam. This is the intermediate support. That bending moment we have to find out. This is not equal to zero. And this is the fixed support. So at fixed support also we have to find out the bending moment. It is also not equal to zero. It is also not equal to zero. Clear? So in case of continuous beam, support moments are very much important. That we have to find out using the various method. Okay. So bending moment at support, if the end support is simple, bending moment will be zero. If and at continuous beam, in case of the intermediate support, continuous beam, in case of the intermediate support as well as the fixed end support, bending moment is not equal to zero. That we have to find out. Te apnala find out karaycha ahe. Okay. Now we will see one example for the continuous beam. The main step we will discuss. Now suppose this is the continuous beam is there. Okay. This is the continuous beam. So left end support, it is fixed one. Left end support is fixed one. Then all remaining supports are the, we can say, simple one. Support B, it is the intermediate support, and support C, it is the end support and simple one. So bending moment at C is equal to zero. Bending moment at A, it is not equal to zero. That we have to find out. Again, for this intermediate support B, bending moment is also not equal to zero. So using the strain energy concept, so we have to find out the DSI. So formula is R minus 3. Now here, this is the fixed support. There are three reactions, and at simple support, one reaction. So reactions are 5, equations are 3. You can go with this approach, or you can neglect the horizontal reaction. So here reactions will be 2. Now total reaction will be 4, and the available conditions will be what? 2, neglecting the axial deformation. So answer again, you will get 2. Now, so as our DSI is 2, how many redundants we have to select in the analysis? Kiti redundants select karav lagtil analysis sathi? Yes, two redundants we have to select. Now for simplicity in the calculation, what we will do? We will select the vertical reaction as a redundant. So we will say RB is first redundant and RC is the second redundant. Okay, these are the two redundants. Okay, means using the strain energy method, you will get the value of RB and RC. Then remaining reactions at A, that we can find out using the available static equation, summation Fy equal to 0 and summation of moment equal to 0. Now treating RB and RC as a redundant, now our table format will have one additional column. So initially what we have considered, only one redundant RB. Now here there are two redundants. So again, daba M by daba RB and daba M by daba RC, that we have to add. So the procedure will be the same. Funda will going to remain the same. So we have to divide. Suppose this is the point D. We have to divide this beam in number of small portion or small segment. Then we have to mark the origin, the limit of that portion. And we have to take the bending moment at a distance x from the origin, for that particular segment. Okay, for CD, where to take the section? I will explain for CD only. For CD, we have to take the section in between C to D. This is D. CD madhe section ghetla. So distance x, we have to consider that distance x from the origin. What is origin? Origin is C. So this is the x distance. Now at that section, find out the bending moment equation. And that bending moment equation will be, so this is RC for the right portion, anti-clockwise positive, RC into X. Then daba M by daba RB. So for that equation, no RB term is there. So that's why this term will be 0. And daba M by daba RC, RC will be changes to 1. And the partial derivative will be X. Likewise, you have to consider for DB and BA. So for your online examination, they will not give this such calculations. Okay. Now here, now tell me, as there are two unknown redundants, now what is our formula? So this M into daba M by daba RB summation for all the segment equal to 0. So you will get one equation in terms of RB and RC. In terms of RB and RC is equal to something, equation number 1. And the secondly, if you do M by EI into integration of daba M by daba RC, then again you will get one equation. Means applying the formula, after applying the formula of strain energy method, daba M by daba RB into M by EI and integration, and it is summation for all the segment or all the portion. What we get? We will get one equation in terms of RB and RC. Similarly, for RC, if you apply the theorem, again, we get one equation in terms of RB and RC. So we will get two simultaneous equations. Two equations, two unknown. This we have to solve on the CALC. To get RB and RC. Samajhte ka baga? So if DSI is 1, in case of propped cantilever, you will get one linear equation having only one unknown. Samajhte ka baga? Prop cantilever madhe DSI ek hota, you will get one linear equation having only one unknown. By simplifying, you will get the unknown. But in case of fixed beam as well as continuous beam, there are two unknowns or two redundants as DSI is 2. In that case, we get two simultaneous equation. Samajhte ka baga? And that two simultaneous equation you have to solve on the CALC. Online exam madhe he vicharnar nahi. Kay vichartil te? Suppose the DSI is equal to 3. Tya case madhe kay hoil? If you apply the strain energy method, kiti equation bhettil? If the DSI is 3, if the DSI is 3, how many simultaneous equation like this equation you will get? Kiti equation bhetil? Yes. If DSI is equal to 3, then we get 3 simultaneous equation.
3 equations, sir.
Yes, yes, we get correct. 3 simultaneous equation means the simultaneous equation of unknown, the simultaneous equation of unknown, it is directly depends on your DSI. It directly depends on the DSI. Suppose the DSI is equal to 1, if the DSI of a continuous beam is equal to n, okay, DSI is equal to n, then using the strain energy method, the number of simultaneous equation will be option 1 n, okay, option 1 kaise n asel, option 2 n plus 1, option 3 n minus 1, option 4 aplo favorite, none of the above. Kaise answer if the DSI is n.
Yen.
Yen. Yes.
Yen.
Yes. So yen will be the simultaneous equation. But for your online examination, they will not give such kind of calculation. They will ask the concept. They will ask the concept. काय लक्षात ठेवायचं आहे, कंटिन्युअस बीम, एनी बीम विच इज सपोर्टेड ऑन मोर दॅन टू सपोर्ट्स इज कॉल्ड एज द कंटिन्युअस बीम. देन डीएसआय, टू स्पॅन, थ्री स्पॅन कंटिन्युअस बीम, दॅट यू शुड नो. देन फॉर द बीएमडी, support movement is not equal to zero. If the end supports are simple, then bending moment will be zero. If the end support is fixed one, then bending moment is not equal to zero. These are the point we have to remember for examination point of view. Now we will discuss the MCQs from unit number 1, and these MCQs are very very IMP. Okay, exam madhe alele ahet, MPSC, UPSC as well as your SPPU examination. तुमच्या युनिट टेस्ट मध्ये पण हे असते. ठीक आहे, ऑलरेडी आय हॅव शेअर्ड द पीडीएफ इन प्रिव्हियस सेशन. नाऊ वी विल डिस्कस द एमसीक्यूज. नाऊ इम्पॉर्टंट पॉइंट फॉर एक्झामिनेशन पॉइंट ऑफ व्ह्यू दॅट आय हॅव टोल्ड ऑलरेडी, डीएसआय, डीकेआय, देन फायनल बीएमडी, बीएमडी ड्यू टू द लोडिंग कंडिशन, अँड बीएमडी ड्यू टू द सपोर्ट मुवमेंट. नाऊ हिअर बीएमडी ड्यू टू द सपोर्ट मुवमेंट इन केस ऑफ फिक्स्ड बीम, बीएमडी ड्यू टू द लोडिंग कंडिशन प्लस बीएमडी ड्यू टू द fixed end moment in case of fixed beam. Now here, additional to BMD of loading, we have to draw the BMD due to the support moment, intermediate support or the fixed end support, like that. Okay, so the first MCQ, now we'll discuss the MCQ from unit number 1. So all the theory part we have completed, now we will discuss the MCQ. We'll try to cover maximum MCQ. Okay. Yes, degree of static indeterminacy of rigid jointed plane frame having 15 members, 3 reaction component and 14 joint is. Now here, what we have to find out? We have to find out the DSI. And the structure is what? They have asked rigid jointed plane frame. Rigid jointed plane frame. Okay, so that will be what? DSI external R minus 3 plus DSI internal. That is 3M. Minus in bracket 3J minus 3. So as they have given the number of member, number of joint and the reaction. Suppose they have given the diagram. Suppose they have given the diagram of the frame. In that case, instead of this 3M minus 3J minus 3, you can use 3 into C, number of closed loop. Okay. Now if you put the value here, so reactions are 3, 3, 3. This will be 0. Number of members is what? 15. 15 into 3, that will be 45. 45 minus number of joints are 14. So that will be 42 minus 3, 39. So 45 minus 39, that will be 6. 6 is the answer. Formula is R minus 3 plus 3M minus 3J minus 3. Formula part kara vyavasthit. DSI DKI. So the answer is option 3. A statically indeterminate structure is the one which cannot be analyzed at all, can be analyzed using equations of statics only, can be analyzed using equations of statics and compatibility equations, कैन बी एनालाइज यूजिंग इक्वेशन ऑफ कंपैटिबिलिटी ओनली. सांगा मला आता काय असेल स्टॅटिकली.
ऑप्शन 3.
ऑप्शन 3 आणखीन कोण?
ऑप्शन 3 सर.
व्हेरी गुड व्हेरी गुड. जे आपण सॉल्व करतोय दॅट इज स्टॅटिकली इंडिटर्मिनेट फिक्स्ड बीम कंटिन्युअस बीम. नाउ in the analysis of fixed beam and continuous beam we are using this compatibility equations, means what, we are using the strain energy method. Then after getting the redundant we are using the equations of statics, summation fi, summation of moment. So that's why both we need equations of statics as well as compatibility. Option 3 is the answer. Option 3 is the answer. Yes, in pin jointed truss the static degree of indeterminacy is, both supports are hinge one, this is hinge, this is hinge. Formula part paije, r minus 3 plus kya hai m minus
m into 2j minus 3.
Yes, 2j minus 3. Reaction kya hai, two hinge support hai, barobar hai. There means 2 plus 2 4 minus 3 1 dsi external 1. So for dsi internal, so number of member, this is not a joint, this is just overlap, this is not a joint. So this will be one member, this will be second. Okay, four diagonal member means 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 members. Number of joints are 1 2 3 4 5 6 joints. Kiti asel?
Answer, sir, 3.
Answer is 3, yes. So DSI internal, this will be 2 and DSI external is 1. So 1 plus 2, that will be 3. That will be 3. Okay. Shortcut kaya ala? So we know that DSI external. Yes?
Sir, ते आपल्या नोटबुक मध्ये सॉल्व करून दाखव ना सर, हे असं काहीच समजत नाहीये मला.
असं?
हा सर.
त्याला कनेक्टिव्हिटी प्रॉब्लेम येतो रे. आता हे जे व्हिडिओज आहेत ऑलरेडी मी अपलोड केलेले आहेत, सो जस्ट गो थ्रू द व्हिडिओ आणि डाऊट असेल तर कॉल करा मला. कारण इंटरनेटचा इश्यू असतो, नोटबुक मध्ये आपण तो व्हिडिओ ऑन केला ना ब्लरच दिसतो, ते पण ट्राय केलं होतं मी. आणि सर्व जे लेक्चर्स आहेत सगळे जे आत्तापर्यंत झालेले आहेत 10-12 लेक्चर सगळे अपलोड केलेले आहेत युट्यूबला आणि लिंक पण मी व्हॉट्सअपवरती टाकलेली आहे. पहिल्यापासून करा. आत्ता जे सी डिव्हिजनचे आत्ता जस्ट जॉईन झालेले आहेत त्यांना एक रिक्वेस्ट आहे, लेक्चर 1 पासून पूर्ण व्हिडिओ बघा. ठीक आहे, लेक्चर 1 पासून पूर्ण व्हिडिओ बघा आणि डाऊट असेल तर मला कॉल कर. ठीक आहे,
ओके.
हा, डाऊट असेल तर कॉल करा, नो प्रॉब्लेम. फक्त फर्स्ट पासून स्टार्ट करा तुम्ही, कारण तुम्ही आत्ता जॉईन झालात, आपण डायरेक्टली सेकंड चॅप्टर पासून स्टार्ट केलंय. मग आता हे डीएसआय डीकेआयचे ऑलरेडी झालेलं आहे, त्यामुळे मी थोडं फास्ट घेतो. त्यामुळं जुने प्रिव्हियस व्हिडिओ बघा, तरी डाऊट असेल तर कॉल करा, यू विल फाइंड आउट द सोल्युशन, नो प्रॉब्लेम. ओके, आता याचं शॉर्टकट काय बघा. डीएसआय एक्सटर्नल इज आर मायनस 3, सो रिएक्शन्स आर 4 मायनस 3, दॅट विल बी 1, दॅट वी नो. नाव फॉर डीएसआय इंटरनल, सो इन्स्टेड ऑफ युझिंग दॅट एम मायनस 2j मायनस 3, एम मायनस 2j मायनस 3 पेक्षा काय करायचं, नाव वी नो दॅट द परफेक्ट ट्रस इज द रेक्टँग्युलर ट्रस, देन इफ देर इज अ सॉरी परफेक्ट ट्रस इज द ट्रँग्युलर ट्रस, सो इफ देर इज अ रेक्टँगल, if there is a rectangle having only one diagonal member, only one diagonal member, that is perfect one. If you add another diagonal member to that rectangle, that will give us the one DSI. One diagonal, it is perfect one. If you add another diagonal member, that will give the DSI internal as one. Mag ithe kay? So this is additional one, so this is one DSI, this is again additional one, this is two. So DSI external is 1 and these are 2 additional members. 1 plus 1, 2. Means 1 plus 2, that will be 3. That will be 3. Rectangle with 2 diagonal member, it will give us the DSI internal 1. Yodha lakshat theva. Rectangle asel, ani ekach diagonal asel, DSI 0. Don diagonal asel, DSI internal ek asel. This is the trick. So the answer is option 3. Yes, statically indeterminate. Again, same. Statically indeterminate. हे सगळे MPSC मध्ये विचारलेले आहेत. When the unknown reaction x is the equilibrium condition, that is small e, when e is greater than r, when e is equal to r. काय असेल? Statically indeterminate
e.
Yes, when the number of reaction exceeds, or we can say more than, available static equations or the equilibrium condition. Correct. Option one is the answer. Option one is the answer. Okay. Now next, this we will take afterwards. Yes. A degree of static indeterminacy of 3-span continuous beam with ends are supported by fixed support and intermediate support is simple support is. Yes, काय दिले बघा. Continuous beam with 3-span continuous beam. 3-span continuous beam. Try करा. आणि हे आन्सर जे आहेत ते चुकीचे आहेत, इथं टिक केलेले. Yes. DSI for 3-span continuous beam. 3-span continuous beam with ends are fixed. Ends काय आहेत? Fixed आहेत. And intermediate supports are simple. What is the DSI? So these are the 3-span. Ends are fixed. Ends are fixed. Okay. Ends are fixed. So this is span number 1. This is span number 2. This is span number 3. Now find out the DSI. They are not given, neglect the axial deformation like that. So use the formula R minus 3. Yes, 3-span continuous beam. Yes, this is the 3-span continuous beam. What is DSI? Answer काय असेल?
तर 7 यावं लागतं ते axial जर neglect नाही केलं तर.
Yes, R minus 3. R minus 3 is the formula. Axial चं काही दिलं नाही, so we have to use the formula R minus 3. 2 fixed
support.
Yes, this will be 3. This will be 3. Intermediate supports are simple. So 1, 1. It is 8. 8 minus 3. That will be 5.
5.
Yes, correct. Hey, option barobar hai, pan pude je ahet. Tyamadhye wrong hai, he sangto mi. Yachyavarti laksha thevu naka. Ye je tick kelela hai na. So 5 is the correct answer. R minus 3. So the option answer is B. Or option is 2. Okay. Yes. Sangata kon sangel. Degree of indeterminacy. Rigid jointed space frame. Space frame which are lela hai. For the space frame. Hint kaya baga. Space frame asel tar kaya asel. Sabhi option vachat basayche nahi. इन केस ऑफ स्पेस फ्रेम फॉर्मुला मध्ये काय पाहिजे आपल्याला? यस
सर, बी इज करेक्ट. 3 पाहिजे ते.
रिजिड जॉइंटेड स्पेस फ्रेम आहे, प्लेन फ्रेम नाही. स्पेस फ्रेम. स्पेस फ्रेम साठी इक्वेशन सहा असतात आणि 6a - 6j - 6 असतो. यस, सो द सिंपल करेक्ट. ऑप्शन सी इज द आन्सर. स्पेस फ्रेम विचारलेला आहे, बरोबर आहे. रिजिड जॉइंटेड स्पेस फ्रेम. मग इथं यम आहे, इथं 3m आहे, इथं 6m आहे. सो डायरेक्टली सी इज द आन्सर. सी इज द आन्सर. दो यू यूज दॅट आर मायनस 6 + 6m - 6j - 6, बट हिअर ओनली ऑप्शन 3 इज हॅव्हिंग 6m. सो दॅट इज द करेक्ट आन्सर, सी. Yes, degree of kinematic indeterminacy of 2-span continuous beam with ends are supported by fixed support and intermediate support is simple support. Yes, sanga. 2-span continuous beam ahe. 2-span continuous beam. End supports are fixed and intermediate support is simple. In that case, what is the DKI? Degree of kinematic indeterminacy vichar lela hai. What is DKI?
Sir, option D.
4. Degree of freedom. Degree of freedom.
Sir, 1. C.
C is the answer. Rotation. Fakta ya point class rotation.
1 is the sir, 1.
Yes, very good. 1 is the answer. Ita at fixed support, freedom is 0. That we know. At this simple intermediate support, one. Rotation is possible. 1 is the answer. Great. Good. Option C. Yes. Portal frame with both ends fixed. Portal frame with both end fixed. The degree of redundancy. Degree of redundancy which are lela hai. Manje kai which are le? DSI ki?
DSI.
Very good. DSI. Okay. Ata portal frame ka asti. So this is the frame which is formed by joining two columns and a beam. What is portal frame? This is the portal frame. Two columns and one beam. Two columns and one beam. And for that column, both ends are fixed. For that column, what they are given? This is the column 1. This is the column 2. And this is the beam. For both that column, ends are fixed one. And we have to find out the DSI. So what is DSI? This is the plane frame. R minus 3 plus 3 into C. DSI
into C.
3 into C. Reactions are what? Don't fix support. Manje reaction are still 6. 3 plus 3 6. 6 minus 3. Plus 3 into C. C chi value ka asel sanga? Number of closed loop.
Ka asel? 0.
0 asel. Manje 3 into C, this will be 0. So only 6 minus 3. 3 plus 0. Answer will be?
3.
Yes. 3 is the answer. 3 is the answer. Portal frame. 2 column, 1 beam. Okay. Answer is option C. Statically indeterminate frame with both ends fixed, subjected to the general loading. The number of equations of equilibrium available is. Kay manlele baga. Statically indeterminate frame. Suppose I will take like this frame, indeterminate frame. This is fixed one. Again, I will consider this as a fixed one, subjected to the general loading condition. Yes. Available equations of equilibrium. Frame sati kiti asti, plane frame.